What's up guys, this is Joyson from JC Vlogs. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we're gonna see unbox and review about our mobile selfie ring light. Here it's gonna be very useful for us, and this is the first time I purchased from Amazon, which is very low rate over here, around like 365 rupees in Indian currency. Let's straight away go to this unboxing process. This is the package what we got from Amazon, and package looks pretty much dirty, but let's still see how this works. Okay guys, just check it out. This is that selfie ring light, which actually we used to use for photography. It's a big ring light over there, but this one is selfie ring light, which is especially for mobile phone. Wherever you want to take a selfie at a night vision or like a low light, this is really, I feel like it's good for us. I especially brought this one for my vlogging purpose to add some more brightness to my video. Let's see how it works. This is how it looks inside, and there's a clip type of things which is like a holder. Here we have to connect the camera, mobile over here, and we have to make sure the camera comes between the ring light so that the rings come over the camera view. So it will give a very good projection, especially on your eye contact, like the eyeballs. You will see a ring kind of light. Since it's a small one, definitely you can see very small in size, which will not be helpful. But if it is like a huge ring light, and if you have very good focus, or if you have a very good closure to your eyes, definitely you can see the ring in your eyeball. Let's put the battery and straight away check the operation, how it works. Now it's completely ready. I'm gonna turn it on. Good. It's look good on the low light itself. This is like a less brightness, a level one brightness. Totally three levels. This is level two and this is level three. Oh my god, amazing. Guys, look at the brightness over here. It's too bright. I think it is very good for us. And especially even at the night time, it is good for us to make selfies or videos. And that's it. When you're trying to for fourth time, it's getting turned off. Let's see how this focus. So I'm putting a level one. Level one, level two, and level three. Really? It's good. I feel it's very good over here. Okay, fine. So, alright, fine. Everything good and fine. It's worked like a charm. Let's straight away put it into a test mode. I'm just gonna turn off the light and check it out how it works on low light or no light. I'm gonna straight away check this selfie ring how it works. So I'm gonna switch on for level one. I'm not satisfied with this light. Let me try level two. Good. So I'm getting a good clarity over here. And I'm gonna try for level 3. Yeah, this is what I'm looking for. To take a selfie, it really works well. And after this one, I'll definitely gonna share my photo. This is completely a video which is capturing by iPhone 7 in a front camera. It's a very good clarity in a front camera with this low light vision. And I'm just gonna share four of my photos which is taken by this ring light in four different models, like off, level 1 and level 2 and level 3. So let's turn it on the light and check how this light works, how the brightness support us to make very good video. I'm gonna turn it on a level one brightness, which is low level. Right now we are on level one, low level brightness. Right now it's a mid level, level two brightness. And this is a full brightness. I think it's really good and it works well. So wherever we have, if we have any shadows on the face, like if we are not getting a very good brightness at the side part of time, I think this is really very good for us to get a full brightness to our face. So I would recommend you to always try to have your brightness at the side part of your face, and wherever you have more shadow, and try to have this ring light at your face. So it will try to give you a complete clear picture. So that's it guys. I think this works well. So thanks to ring light, I'm gonna do my further vlogging with this ring light. This is gonna definitely help us to give a more good clarity video. So I like this one. This brightness is like giving a focus, complete focus to the people. All right then, thank you so much. Hope you'll enjoy this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe and click the bell icon for more updates. Be inspired, be inspiring, love your life. Bye.